Hello, I'm Eva from the Vector Support Team, and today I'm going to show you how to migrate a hardware-based license to a new Vector license. Trigger for such a migration can be that you update your Vector software product and in this course change the licensing technology from the legacy license model to the new Vector license model. We will do this with the Vector License client and store our new Vector license on the same network interface where the old license was. Only a few clicks are required by you once you have connected the network interface to the computer. After we started the Vector License client, we click on Migrate. This opens another window. By clicking on License Bits, you can check that the hardware is connected and carries the legacy license bits you want to migrate. Don't worry if you have some more hardware-based licenses on that device. Only the license bits you select later on will be affected by the migration. All other licenses will remain unchanged. If the right hardware is connected, load your activation key in the field and select the licenses you want to migrate. Click on Continue, and after you read that your licenses can be migrated, click Send Request. If you are sure, confirm the warning prompt with Yes. Now the legacy license bits are removed and you get a confirmation window. You can now proceed with step 2 and activate the new Vector license if you click Yes. You could potentially also do this later or at a different computer. Select the licenses you want to activate. We do this with the KINU license and the option. Please choose your license carrier. We want to place the license identifications where the old ones were before. We select the VN1630A as our license carrier and click Activate. Keep in mind that not all Vector interfaces are compatible to the new Vector license model. To check if your hardware is suitable as license carrier to the new Vector license model, please check the hardware compatibility list on our Vector knowledge base. At the end of the process, these new Vector licenses have a green checkmark in the Vector License client. You won't see them in the Vector hardware config anymore, that's okay. Migration is completed and you can continue working with your new Vector software product. A more detailed step-by-step guide you can find on our Vector knowledge base under vector.com/migratelicense. For more information about licensing at Vector, like FAQ answers and other tutorials, please visit kb.vector.com/licensing.